stood 10 feet away. I learned how to stand and to draw and lay true. In games, teachers taught me to play. We practiced with diligence every free hour, shoot standing or riding astride. And when my brothers questioned the practice and pace, my father replied with smile, "It's because someday the king comes to call, and we are bound to answer. Someday we'll all march away in long lines behind his gold prancer. We will go where he says and we'll do what we must, fulfilling our vow to the land and his trust. We and our village of very fine fellows, we with our bows and our arrows. I practiced with diligence all through my youth, for shooting at targets and rings. Then bales of straw shaped and clothed like a man, and feathers dark balls slung in swings. I took out my weapons and donned my green hood, stealthily stock and still. I hunted the fowl and the deer for our food, learning patience while learning to kill. Because someday the king comes to call, and we are bound to answer. Someday we'll all march away in long lines behind his bold prancer. We will go where he says and we'll do what we must, fulfilling his vow to the land and our trust. We and our village of very fine fellows, we with our bows and arrows. The sheriff's hammered and known on our tree, we are summoned to war by the crown. We march on the morrow, my comrades and me, desire to gain our renown. I've shot men of straw and I'll shoot men of flesh, but the straw never scream when I hit. I'll put wax in my ears and I'll stifle my fears when the time comes to prove I am fit. Because on Sunday the king comes to call, and I am bound to answer. Monday we all march away in long lines behind the bold prancer. I will go where he says and I'll do what I must, fulfilling my vow to the land and his trust. Me and my village of very fine fellows, me with my bow and my arrow.